Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Queensland Stadium for this T20 match between Brisbane Burners, Adelaide Smashers. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be with you for this match. You don't need to be a meteorologist to see the rain is coming. Maybe, just maybe, it'll find a way to miss us. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Adelaide Smashers winning the toss, and they'll bowl first. Schutt, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Here we go. Ready for the first ball. Great way to start the innings. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
That bounces just once on the way to the boundary, 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Brisbane Burners doing well out of that over. They're now none for 12.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Runs there, super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes!
She's found the rope with that one. 4 runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? A huge shout from behind the stumps.
Get a prized wicket here. He's on their way back, having only managed 8 runs.
Thank you. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Really good over there. Takes a wicket and keeps it tight. Is coming into the attack from the south end. And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Give away a bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 30. Not a bad shot, that.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding. And they go through for one.
Confident appeal.
Umpire totally unconvinced.
Good shot. That's six.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes! Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Expensive in that one. Brisbane Burners, 1 for 41.
Well, you'd usually expect much more from them than this. Important wicket.
The departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings. Another dot ball. And the rain has got really heavy here, and the umpires have ordered the covers on as the players quickly make their way off the field.
That's four. Nice shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Wait on.
With a huge breakthrough. This is the wicket they wanted.
Oh, good shot.
Will have wanted to get a bit more there. Oh, very nice there from Schutz.
And that's a single.
Very good over there. Two wickets taken. Brisbane Burners, 3.46. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Let's that go through to the keeper. Brisbane Burners move to 3 for 52. The fielder cuts that one off well. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Nice stroke there. Two in a row. Big hitting here. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
End of the over. 12 runs coming from Brisbane Burners. 3 for 64. The off spinner is coming into the attack from the north end. No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Big appeal. Umpire says not out.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. One run there. Good effort, 4 runs. Brisbane Burners move their score to 3 for 69. The spinner coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention here. Goes sailing over their heads. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not getting past that fielder. 1 run taken. Good shot, good timing. That's a good boundary. Runs, should be happy with a performance there.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Nice save there. Thank you. Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Brisbane Burners, 3-8.
They take the single. Yes. Well, she won't be in attack long if she keeps those up. But the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Maximum! What a shot! And what a follow-up. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Eight. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
Brisbane Burners make it 3-99.
Stroke there. The bowler won't like that at all. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Knocks that ball out of the way with his pad. Confident appeal. Could it be? Delivers a stunner. Could you believe that's their first T20 wicket? Oh, very nice there from...
Off the mark there. Good shot. Oh, good shot. That's a great stroke. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Brisbane Burners lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4-110. Schutt, the pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
good bowling here. The Dots are putting the pressure right on.
Bit of a workout, but safely fielded.
Going to bowl that one again. Wide. Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Good bowling there. Kept it tight.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Two in a row. Big hitting here. How the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yeah, wait.
Run saved with that effort. Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yeah.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And a single taken.
And pulls it.
Oh, what a shot. Six.
This has been quite an innings to watch. Rapid fire run scoring and reaches three figures in no time.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait.
No getting past that fielder. Drives that one square.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot.
Brisbane Burners move to 4 for 144. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
And they get a single there.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good throw from the deep, on target.
Waiting.
Nice save there. A well fielded, really good work out there.
And through for one.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 4 for 147. And that's the end of the innings. Brisbane Burners have set a target of 142 runs. The captain deciding to put the new ball in the hands of...
Eight.
Not getting past that fielder. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Ouch, that looked nasty.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
That goes for four. Good shot. Ten runs added there. Adelaide smashes. None for ten. Johnson, the left armer, is coming into the attack from the south end.
Great way to start our innings. Boundary, first ball. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good shot. She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, very nice there from this player. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
One run there.
Bit expensive in that one. Adelaide smashes. None for 19. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the north end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good effort. Four runs.
Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Run saved with that effort.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's a great stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Nice stroke there. Good precision with the throw back from the deep, and they go through for one.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to none for 28.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Nearly took out the stumps.
No getting past that fielder. Takes the single. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot off him.
That's just wide. Harsh call, I think.
Crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me. Umpire says not out. It was quite close. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That is absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. That's one for the highlights reel. Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Yes. Wow, that's been put away nicely. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Sweep. Sweep. Great shot. Four runs. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is James Taylor.
Thanks, Lats. Evening, everybody. She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. We played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Nice save there. Yeah. Solid shot, goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
That goes for four. Good shot. Adelaide smashes. Move their score to 1-66. The off-spin is coming into the attack from the north end.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Not getting past that fielder. Confident appeal, could it be?
That looked really close.
The batsman looked troubled by that delivery. A maiden over there. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Oh,
well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Good work in the field there.
Yeah.
Oh, well fielded. Really good work out there.
Four there, nice shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. One run taken. Ends that over. Adelaide smashes. 1-73.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
Four all the way. Wonderful. can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Run saved with that effort. Pads that one. Great delivery. Very troubling line there outside off. Heads that away.
Big shout for that one. This partnership got going well, but the bowler was able to break it before too much damage was done.
Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six. That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Adelaide smashes 2 for 84. The fielder cuts that one off well. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Another ball and another big six. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot. Adelaide smashes. Take their score to 2 for 106. No getting past that fielder.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
End of the over, 6 runs coming from Adelaide Smashers, 2 for 112. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Nice stroke there. Clears the rope with ease, she gets 6.
And that's 50. Great batting.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, very nice there from this player. That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Oh, good shot.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
You just don't need overs like that. It's very costly in such a tight contest. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Nice stroke there. Nice shot. Right out of the meat of the bat. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's 6.
They've chased this down and made it look easy. A really good performance.